फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। आई एम मिस जलेरिया, योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फ्रॉम दी एजुकेटर फारूक क्लास कैंपस। नाउ आई एम हियर टू टीच यू क्लास 3 कंप्यूटर चैप्टर नंबर 4 व्हिच इज के टर्टल कमांड्स। बिफोर गोइंग टू आवर लेक्चर, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू रेज योर हैंड्स फॉर प्रे। बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, रब्बी यस्सिर वला तुस्सिर वतम मिन बिल खैर, आमीन। Students, now look on the board. This is our chapter number 4, which is K turtle commands. Usually we are use the pen or pencil for drawing and colors, but in K turtle command we can use a turtle for drawing. So now let us discuss what is K turtle. K turtle is a free tool to learn basic programs. Number 2, makes programming easy. Number 3, useful for computer learning. Number 4, easiest and simplest computer language. And number 5, helps kids in making drawings. These all are the features of KTurtle. And now further go through what is command. Using commands, we can tell the turtle to do something. When we give the command to a turtle, it can move just like forward, backward, turn right or turn left, etc. Okay, now students, look on the screen. This is the basic KTurtle programs. We can use this turtle for drawing and it's make our programming easy. Now look on the screen. KTurtle is an educational programming environment which is used to teach children basics of programming. Okay students, now look on the board. KTurtle and its short form. We are going on board the KTurtle commands and its short form. Number first is forward command, which is shown by FW. FW is the short form of forward. Students, now look on the screen. This is the main window of KTurtle command. This is the canvas and this is editor. Students, now look on the screen. This is the editor. I will give command to the turtle and from the canvas the turtle will move here forward forward 100. And now look on the canvas, the turtle will move to the 100 degrees. Students, our next command is backward command, which is used to move the turtle backward. The short form of backward is BW. Students, here on the editor pen, we will give the turtle the backward command after resetting it. Now the turtle will move backward on the canvas. Students, our next command is turn right. With the help of this command, we can move the turtle towards the right, and the short form of turn right is TR. Students, our next command is turn left command. With the help of this command, we can move the turtle towards the left, and the short form of turn left is TL. Students, now here on the editor, we can give turtle the turn left command, so the turtle will move to the left direction.
Students, look at the canvas. We have to move the turtle to the left. We are going to give the commands on the editor after resetting, turn left 45, and then we will write the forward. The third command we are giving, forward. Now see, the turtle is moving left forward. Now students, look at the canvas. We are giving the commands to the right, turn right. Now look at the editor. First we will reset it and then write the turn right 45 degree, and then we write the forward. Now see, the turtle move.
Students, now look on the board. This is your homework. You have to solve these 3 questions in your copy. Question number 1 is what is KTurtle? Question number 2 is write steps of forward command to move turtle. And question number 3 is write steps of backward command to move turtle. You have to solve these 3.
3 questions in your copy.
Students, I hope you will understand our today's lesson. We will meet together inshallah very soon.